innovation in education. The Social Media Listening Center at Clemson University seeks to sift through the noise of billions of social media conversations each day to extract meaning and develop useful data. Through this work, students can learn how social media has and can continue to transform our knowledge-based economy.
So the Social Media Listening Center is a facility that that was set up approximately a year ago. We formally launched in February, and what it allows faculty, students, and researchers to do is monitor the conversations that is going on in what we call the online social web.
By utilizing all this different research that people are talking about, you can really see all these different topics that people are interested in too.
There are a couple of ways in which we can analyze the content. The first is simply by pure volume. You know, it says a lot if someone is talking an awful lot about a specific product. It also says a lot if no one is talking about it. We can also monitor the overall sentiment, and we can begin to develop strategies that can help a company to change those conversations.
As a marketing major, I've been really interested in the communications aspect of it and how people are able to interact with their brands and with different marketing campaigns going on around the entire world, how it can reach people so fast and how the information can get to them.
We're able to monitor approximately 200 million different websites and sources of online data. It includes places like Facebook, Twitter, but also mainstream news websites, forums, blogs, anything without a password protecting it, basically.